So some design elements that we really wanted to highlight were a lot of the exposed structural elements of the building. As you can see, we left the ceiling totally exposed, displaying all the mechanical equipment. We left the floors as the exposed concrete, added a little stain to them to darken them up. But then we also mixed this with some of these more refined details, such as our leather-wrapped columns with some of these antique brass details. And then we started to combine this with some of these rug overlay areas, very eclectic groupings of furniture and styles. We really wanted to mix the look of this area with different heights, seating groups, and just a wide variety of furniture options.